And let me be very clear. We are at war today against ISIS, a barbaric terrorist organization. We are not at war against the Muslim religion.